Authorities in Oklahoma are investigating. A 78-year-old man from Centennial was shot and killed there. They say Roy Lee Weeks had an argument with another man, and that prompted both men to take out their guns. Investigators now are trying to figure out if the shooting was in self-defense.